I'm Helen Petrie. I'm Professor of Human-Computer Interaction here in the Department of Computer Science at the University of York, and I'm the admissions tutor for the MSc in Human-Centered Interactive Technologies. And these are my colleagues in MSc HCIT group. So Paul, tell us a bit about how the MSc started and how it's developed.
Really, we decided to propose the MSc about 8 years ago as a result of really the long history of doing excellent HCI research here at the University of York. And so we put together a program which we felt drew on those strengths and was able to offer a really good education for students who come on the MSc.
And Chris, I know we're in the process of updating the course at the moment, so why is that happening?
The update of the program is an opportunity after 7 years to refresh some of the material that we're teaching. While the aims and principles of the program remain the same, we're looking for an opportunity to integrate a number of those things that are happening in the industry into our program.
And Alistair, what kinds of jobs do people go into after they do our master's program?
We've had a number of students who have gone on to do research, including academic research, a number of PhDs, both here at York but also other universities. And then other people who have gone on to work in the industry in user experience at various different levels.
And Paul, I know we've had people from all over the world do the course. What's the kind of breakdown of students?
Well, as you'd expect, we get a lot of people from the UK and Europe. But of course we get a lot of students from much further afield.
So it's a really diverse group of students.
Yes, and one of the things we try to encourage in the course is that they come together to work in groups and share their experiences.
And I know we've got fantastic facilities here at York for students while they're studying. We've got what we call the Home Lab, which is an apartment. It's a fully working kitchen and living room, so we can study how people use technologies in fairly natural environments at home. And we've also got more traditional usability labs with state-of-the-art eye-tracking equipment for both in-lab studies and also for mobile studies. So finally, Paul, what kind of methods do we teach people as part of the MSc?
Yes, so HCI is a discipline that pulls across a lot of other disciplines. Obviously computer science, but we also have a lot of psychology and sociology, and more recently we've been drawing on the arts and the performing arts as well. We need to draw on the research methods from these different disciplines, and so this is a strong theme.
I think one of the nice things about the program is that we've integrated a lot of the types of things that we're doing to push the boundaries of HCI research into the program itself.
Fantastic. If you've got any other questions about the course, feel free to contact us.